So, say what you have to say.
What? That's supposed to make me feel better?
Calm down, Conrad. Please.
All sure. I know is, if it wasn't for him...
Back the fuck off, now!
Oh, God. Put it down.
Just back away!
Put the gun down.
Gabriel, put it away! Now!
He's gonna hurt you!
He's not gonna hurt me, no.
Just do it already. I don't even care anymore.
Don't shoot.
Put it down, Gabe.
I said put it down.
Come on, kid.
Gabe, don't make me repeat myself.
You best to remember that.
Don't touch my uncle again.
Well, thank you.
Fuck me.
I love you too.
Gabe!
Where's he going?
He just needs to cool off.
He's got more cooldown times than anyone in this freaking series. It's horrible, though.
We have to go back. We have to bury her.
Everyone wants to bury people.
Prescott's overrun. We can't go back.
Well, we're not safe here either.
I can't bury my niece either. I know that'll make you feel better.
If it's true, they'll have food, walls, maybe even a hospital.
All I want is to find the motherfuckers who did this. They took my home. They took my... God damn it!
I'm with you. I want to get back at them, too.
You want revenge? You're gonna need help. Maybe going to Richmond is the way to get it.
Richmond?
Huh.
It's something, at least.
Virginia? I don't know where they are.
Fuck it.
Like, what state is this?
Let's go.
That's a spirit, man.
Is Richmond, Pennsylvania, or I think it's Virginia.
Huh. Maybe they'll hit it off.
I hope so.
Hope so. Might be good for them both.
See what it goes so? He's like, hope so. Talk to.
Come on, guys. We got a long drive ahead of us.
Eleanor, remember that. It's good. Remember that stuff. Yeah, you know we're gonna run into these people again, too.
What can I do for you here?
I feel like I'm burning up. And I'm dying of thirst.
We got water. We got water. I took some water. A sample of water.
Here you go.
I'm hoping it is good water. The game told me it was water, okay?
Thirsty isn't good. How's her forehead feel?
Hot.
Hot. Hot.
She says she's burning up.
It's probably sepsis.
Oh, crap.
Sooner we get to Richmond, the better.
Oh, God damn it. Oh, it really hurts.
You're gonna make it. Help her feel better.
Hey, you're gonna be fine, Kate.
I'm just... trying to be realistic.
Yeah, well, I'm trying to be optimistic.
She is a realist, I can tell that.
Javi, we both know what's coming.
Not necessarily.
Kane.
We do. And this is gonna sound fucked up, but maybe this is my chance for... Christ, I don't know. A graceful exit.
No.
Not many people get those.
Don't talk like that.
I'd be one of the lucky ones.
You can't talk that way.
Hey, it's my deathbed. Just think about all that's happened. Mariana died. I couldn't stop it.
No one could.
And Gabe, I heard what happened when we stopped. Isn't it obvious? Look, he might be turning into David. He might be turning into you. He's not that sweet little boy I first met. But maybe this is better.
He's doing just fine.
Gabe's doing just fine, Kate. You know what he told me? That he wants to be a man. Wants to step up.
Yeah, that's what that was all about.
He's gonna be stronger than both of us.
He's gotta make good decisions too, though.
I don't know. All I care about is him becoming who he needs to be. And it's It's gonna be on you to make sure that happens.
Yeah, well, you're not going anywhere.
No, ma'am. I'm not buying this I'm dying shit. It's on both of us.
You fight.
You're buying it whether you want to or not.
Yeah, well, I don't got no money, so I'm buying crap. No money.
Sorry.
Not buying.
You should get some rest, Kate. We all should. Really.
With pleasure.
Should she lay flat? Ugh,
parents just love pretending the rest of us can't hear.
I wouldn't know.
I wouldn't know. No! The way their mouths open so far like that, so weird. I wouldn't know! Ah, so sad though. She better not die. My god. What the hell do I play these games for? It's so freaking depressing. We're here. It's a diner. Hey, hey, hey. Oh, he was ahead of us. Okay,
great.
Cool.
What now?
We didn't get separated?
I've got
not
some bad
yet.
News.
I guess we're lost.
Let me guess. We're lost?
Not exactly.
What then?
Richmond's gone?
Well, we got a bunch of cars clogging the underpass. Too many to drive through. We're gonna need to move some of them out of the way.
Okay.
Hey, I'm coming too.
I'll stay with Kate and keep a lookout.
Yell at us if anything happens.
Awfully convenient the pass is blocked like this.
Not convenient at all, if you ask me.
Save some action for me, will ya? You guys are just too efficient.
If we move that car right there, we should be good. Come on, let's get to work and clear it out.
Let's talk to, Trip, right? Gotta remember these names.
How we doing?
He's a real Trip, man.
Conrad doesn't look too good over there.
Tell me about it.
He's a good man, Javi. Known him a long time.
I can tell.
This is just a dark day for him.
Yeah.
Keep an eye on him for me, all right?
Okay. Anything over here? We can't walk there. Well, these damn force fields, I don't understand. Should I stop moving cars or should I open the garage door? Let's talk to Eleanor.
How's Kate doing?
She's holding on. We're almost there.
Let me know if anything changes.
I will.
She's sweet. Look in. Stalk Kate.
I shouldn't disturb her. She's resting.
No, we're just looking, you know. We talk to the kid, and what's his name? We're supposed to be keeping an eye on him, Conrad.
You good?
Nah, man. I'm not good.
Yeah, it's a stupid question.
Let's just get this shit over with and get to Richmond.
I'm gonna reset. I forgot to do it in the last episode. Hopefully we didn't have any audio-video desync there. He was like kicking that can over there. Talk to Gabe.
Saw you and Clementine talking back there.
So? We were just talking. She seems pretty cool.
She's awesome. She's the best. Search the trunk.
Now those might come in handy.
Huh. We'll just stick that in our pants pocket. Clem! In Tyne!
What's up?
It's complicated. I had a friend. Her name was Jane.
Yeah.
Having people is nice.
but it always ends up hurting in the end.
Yeah.
Never think otherwise.
True that. And she's seen a lot more crap than Javier seems to. I mean, she's lost everybody she's ever come across and cared about. And he's just starting to see the crap now. His niece dead. His maybe girlfriend. Friend with benefit dead. I don't know who she is to him, necessarily. Seems like it could be something more if she doesn't die. That'd be good. Well, let's look in here.
Might be worth checking.
Because no matter what, I'm worried of getting cut off from clearing the cars, but I figure we're going to clear the cars no matter what, because we're going to end up at Richmond, right? So let's look in here. What you got? Oh! We take that crowbar, whatever the hell it is. Wrench. Thank you very much. Sure you don't mind. Use the winch. You know, I'm sure we have to use it to move these cars. So, I just want to see what happens if we try to move them by hand. Just to see, you know, what happens. Let's look at this car. We can't push
Jesus.
It.
How the hell are we going to get that out of the way? I don't see any tow trucks.
You see a winch. I know this won't work. Wheels all rusted and crap.
Nope.
I like this theme. This is pretty cool. Alright, so it's the only thing we can move, pretty sure. Oh, what's it say there? Turn back. Turn back. I'm wondering if there's people up here. On the rooftop or inside there, on top of that, all that crap. Alright, where's the garage thing? Yeah. Use the winch.
We need to power it somehow.
Yes.
There's plenty of cable to reach the wreckage, but I need to release it first.
Oh, right, we got those wires. So what is this?
This is the release for the winch spool. Huh. But the lever's broken off.
Guess what?
Now I can pull out the cable.
Connect.
There's gotta be a way to power this thing. I'll look around.
You already found a cable.
Pop the hood.
Ding!
You'd better not mess up my baby hair.
I like that guy. His name again?
That'll
Trip. Because he's a trip. He's a real trip. Okay, let's use it. And let's connect.
Hopefully that'll hold.
We have to start the engine, though.
Here goes nothing.
Hey! There we go!
Oh, okay. We're just powering the winch, not the car.
We're set.
We good?
I don't know about stuff like this, guys.
The wreck is clear. We should be right behind you.
Will do.
Yeah, it was blocking them.
Get the walkers!
Get the walkers!
Get to the chopper!
Honey.
Oh crap. Javi, help! No! Oh, that was so fast. Okay. Thanks. I'm sure I'm very yummy. I didn't even hit Q. E-E-E. Cool. That was pretty cool. Oh, all this E-E-E-E? I don't even have to aim. Awesome.
Eleanor, now! Go! Just drive! Get her to Richmond! We're right behind you!
Aww.
They're through! Let's go!
Yeah. What happened? Wait. The gun didn't work. Do I have one of those bad bullets, or am I just out of bullets?
Thanks.
Any more?
Shit! The van!
Oh, we forgot about that, of course.
We got bigger problems here!
Yeah. Gonna lose the van, huh?
The roof! Go!
The roof! Q. Oh my, that's pretty cool.
Get up there, Gabe!
That looked pretty cool all together like that. Oh, there's so many. What? No! Crap. The quick times are really quick.
Thanks. Shit! Van.
I had a dream I died, or a premonition.
We got bigger problems here!
I'm gonna have to watch out behind me by the dumpster.
The roof! Go!
Shoot, and what was it? It was up?
Get up there, Gabe! Go!
It was an arrow, I'm pretty sure. I can't aim at that one yet. Oh, Q. Ow! Oh my god, my ear! Did I mess that up? You know, that would happen a lot more often. Even just using a gun without earplugs, that'll happen. Yay, we did it! I'm just deaf now. Kick the AC on them, that'll do it. What does it say? Take me to hell? Take me to something?
God damn it! I knew this place didn't feel right.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
We have to come up with some kind of plan.
Oh, what a great idea. A plan. Who would have thought of that?
We run.
Need a plan! That's a great idea!
Are you finished?
Sarcastic, bitch!
We don't have a choice. We gotta fight our way out.
Not so I like our odds.
Great! This is just fucking great! What the hell are we gonna do?
Run?
Calm down.
Calm down? I'm not gonna fucking calm down. Eleanor's out there alone right now.
We wouldn't even be in this mess if it wasn't for you.
That's not true.
Fuck you.
Who's watching? Who's that?
Stop. There's somebody over there. What?
Who that? Oh, it's Jesus, isn't it?
Everybody get down.
He is supposed to be in the series. Forgot all about that.
Keep your heads down. Guy could have a rifle. I don't know about the rest of you, but
we don't want any trouble.
My skull intact.
Whoever you are out there, we don't want any trouble, okay?
We already got trouble.
What the hell? He's gone.
Yeah, he's a sneaky guy.
Stay here and keep behind cover. I'm gonna see what I can find out.
Be careful.
Of course, Jesus doesn't know we're good guys. I'm pretty sure it's him, though. But he doesn't know we're good guys, just like Clementine didn't know we were good guys. I really don't want to shoot him. So I'm not sure what I'm going to be doing here. I don't think he can die. He's part of the... He's a character from the show. He can't die. Wouldn't make any sense. Because it's all supposed to tie in somehow. Loosely, but... Yeah. Oh, there he is. Right? I'm not shooting him. Creak on the board. Talk.
I'm gonna need you to turn around for me. Slowly. Did you hear me?
That's fake. It's nothing, that's something else. It's a coat over something. He's right behind us.
That Hello. Thing's not a toy.
Hello, Jesus.
Drop it, or you might hurt yourself.
Now then, I'm not gonna shoot. Not unless you make me. I just want to talk.
It's not the same voice actor,
right? You got
me?
Just want to have a word.
Alright, talk then.
So talk.
Okay then. You, the two guys there, the kids, the women in the car, I saw you split up.
Okay.
I overheard that little argument just now. Your friends over there aren't going to shoot me, right?
Not if I tell them not to.
You folks have your shit together. If you're some kind of broken tribe, then let me know now.
They're good people.
I've had my fill of people that can't agree on anything.
They're good people. They've lost.
I wonder who he's referring to.
Sure.
Alexandria?
We all have.
Recently.
Ah, fresh wounds. That makes sense.
Yeah, well, a little screwed up right now.
Richmond. That tells me you got something to do with what's going on down there. Question is, whose side are you on?
Look, man, I don't know what you're...
Don't kill me, Jesus! Don't kill me, Jesus! Do not kill me, Jesus!
Don't move.
Don't kill Jesus. Nobody kill anybody right now. He's got a cute little tiny gun. What is that, 22? And just like that, you're unarmed, supposedly.
Well, is he one of them?
Hey, man, what do you mean by them? Who's them?
You know what I'm
He's
talking
not.
About. The New Frontier.
What? No, I'm not with those guys.
You're with the Saviors, aren't you?
Bobby, this guy's full of donkey shit.
Do you want to let me talk?
What's the point?
He's not
How
with them.
How can we trust anything you say?
You can call it a hunch, but I don't think he's with those guys.
Says you. How do we know for sure?
Check the brand.
It's the truth.
Brand. He'll check for the brand. Nope. No brand. No W on the forehead,
Nothing.
Either.
Look, I'm telling you. I'm on my way to Richmond, just like you. I lost touch with some good people there when the New Frontier took over.
What did you say?
I said...
The New Frontier? They took over Richmond?
Oh, crap. Really?
Don't tell me you didn't know that.
Not really.
Fuck.
Oh, God. Eleanor and Kate. They're headed right to the middle of those assholes.
That's right, they left,
At least
right?
Now we got an excuse to go after those motherfuckers.
What are we gonna do?
Maybe he can help us.
Everyone, just calm down.
Calm down? Calm down? How the hell do you want us to be calm about this? They're gonna fucking kill
us. What if we get to them first?
We have to keep our heads
There's
straight.
There's an old train tunnel that runs under the James River. From what I hear, it should be a straight shot into Richmond.
A train tunnel.
Breathe, Clementine.
I could lead you guys there. But since a hobby here said you're good people and all, maybe you could lower those guns first.
Lower them my ass.
And then they aim it right at him anyway.
Make sure your story checks out.
Don't tie
That's
him up.
Really not necessary.
He's Jesus.
I don't know. We just met this guy.
Do you
we
trust
all
him?
Just met.
Lower your guns.
Javi, man, don't.
Do you trust me?
She's got
not?
A point, Clementine, but... We know who Jesus is, so we're gonna trust him. I mean, he might rob us, that'd be it.
Thank you. Ready? This way.
Hey. What do we call you?
Jesus.
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself. It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
Oh, Paul? Yeah, that's right, I remember that. I only know that because it was in the trailer, guys. Clementine. Hang in there, Clementine. Oh, she's flashbacking, isn't she? Oh my god, he's that old? Is this like 2 years later or something?
I can hide in here.
Maybe a year.
Don't worry. It's gonna be okay.
Okay. E. Bloody E. Q. Close it up. Push stuff in front of it. He looks so different.
Oh, come on.
Wasn't he a lot paler as a baby? Shut up and Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q. Oh, no noise.
It's all right.
That's a, how could you survive with kids in a zombie apocalypse?
No, you're hungry.
They're hungry, they're scared. Hum a song. He's covering his mouth for us. How considerate.
We're gonna wait for them to go.
Oh, the walkers are humming.
Find you some dinner. Hopefully find us some dinner.
Uh oh.
I can hear you in there. Let me in. Please. God, there's so many.
Let her in. Ooh. What?
Oh, shit.
Who's this?
Hey there.
Hi.
Hello.
Like, hi? She's like, hello.
But it'll pass. Eventually.
Shut up and listen.
Stop talking, do what I say, and you might survive this.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh. You're gonna have to get stronger in the meantime. Kid?
God damn it!
Good lady.
Well, I'd say we make a pretty good team.
Yeah, don't push your luck. Oh, there's a smile already. She trusted a little more now than currently.
The three of us, I mean.
Thanks, I guess.
Thanks, I guess.
I don't want to be too trusting.
Anytime you need an oversized doorstop, you know who to call. He's a cute kid.
She looks kind of rough.
You guys living here? You seem kind of young to be a mom. What are you, 13? Damn.
His parents are dead.
I knew his parents, but they're gone now. I'm all he has.
Then he's cute and lucky. He has someone looking after him. Not much of that anymore. We were out there scouting. Nothing out of the ordinary, and then...
Who?
Chaos and... Shit. Those bastards are slow, but goddammit when there's enough of them.
Who's we?
I got separated from the others. God. I hope they all made it.
Who are the others?
Thought we were ready for anything.
What were you looking for?
They were all around us before we saw them.
What were you scouting for? Gas?
Food?
Water?
Yeah.
Any supplies we could find, really.
Usual.
Sure as hell was worth it. My people are probably at the rendezvous by now.
The rendezvous?
What's left of them, at least. By the way, I'm Ava.
Ava.
In the group, we call ourselves the New Frontier.
Oh, crap.
He's hungry.
Hey, why don't you come with me? Meet my people. Food, blankets, bottled water.
This is why Clementine's extra...
Dinner's on me.
Extra untrusting. No thanks.
Groups aren't really my thing.
No woman is an island. Have it your way. But you did me a solid here. I won't forget it next time we cross paths.
There is no next time.
Yeah.
World
there's
does work in mysterious ways.
About to be now, I'm supposing. Hopefully she does help us out. We could use somebody with all these maniacs.